General. Do not think I cannot see your spies flying over my base. Please, look all you wish, because this may be the last time you ever see my stronghold. As you can see, my defenses are impenetrable, and my toxic weapon systems will poison your troops long before they can reach me. Prepare to tell your three-eyed grandchildren of your defeatless day.
Welcome back to Command Core Generals Contra, and welcome to the next challenge for the Air Force General. We're going to face the Toxin General today, which I assume is going to be a bit easier than the Stealth General. We'll see about that. He does have some nasty anti-air, his SAM signs, they're quite effective, but at least I can see most of his stuff. His landmines and toxin pumps and everything, not that big of a deal for my air units, of course. The defense here, we'll see what he do about that. But first, let's get our barracks going. Oh, we already produced one of you. I didn't even see that. I paid no attention to that because that guy was behind a tree. You know what? Never mind. You just come over here. Let's get one of you going here. So we have access to less money initially, but we also don't have to face the super weapon quite as early. And yeah, as said before, we can actually see most of the stuff that is going to be sent over after us here. I also have the feeling that the... Okay, let's build one of you here. That the Patriot missile batteries here, that they have higher accuracy regarding moving targets. It feels like it, even though I'm not entirely sure whether that's actually correct or whether I'm just imagining that. In any case, you can take out some of this stuff here already. Build me another one of these here, please. And you can get me at least one airfield, because I'm the Air Force General, so I need airfields. Oh, sorry, levitation pads. My bad. Probably want one more than one of these. And you can take this over, of course. I'm not quite sure why I built a second Ranger here, but I did. I just did it. So you have to watch out for the SAM side here. We'll see what you do about you. We might want a helicopter or two as well to deal with some infantry. Once we've taken that out, we should be okay. Just have guys circling here. So one more of you here, please. So there's some infantry there. Let's see what you do about you. So actually, maybe they're a bit better. I'm not quite sure. In any case... Oh. Yeah, this should not be a problem. We need a war factory for this, not a problem either. Just get one going here. You pop one down of these down here, and let's maybe get like one or two helicopters. And we definitely need that power plant. That's for sure. So how about you just build me yet another one here? Well, you always say you can't build everywhere, and then I'll build anywhere, and then you just don't do it. Just not delivering there. My friend. That's a very good question. Probably want another one of these. Let's build one right here. Just to spread them out a little bit. And we want... we could get some Hornets right away. Let's actually get some of this here. Yeah, we may as well get that. Not sure whether that helps against the SAM side. We'll have to see. We're going to find out the hard way. But maybe let's get some of these as well. Because we're going to need those sooner or later anyway. So that's a bunch of you. I don't think you can target... Oh yeah, oh, these are quite effective against these. A lot more effective than they used to be, I think. So do you have any sort of artillery? I mean, I've got these guys here, Bobcats. Let's say let's get one of these. We probably need one of these sooner or later anyway. So we've got this one here. Let's build another one of you right here. Yeah, these are actually reasonably effective. In some regards, probably a bit more effective than the GLA-based defenses, even though I like those too. Ooh, do we have enough power for that? Yeah, we have. We have double the power we need at this stage here. Don't like where this is going. Yeah, we definitely... Ooh, snap. Get out of there. Yeah, I need to get rid of that Samsite. That Samsite is bothering me. Come over here. So maybe we just get a bunch of bombers here. Yeah, let's do that. You can also come over here. Yeah, we need to fix these. Most definitely. Because yeah, these are kind of brittle, so they don't last particularly long, do they? But then again, it's planes. I mean, they have the firepower. If they also lasted super long, then it would be kind of broken, wouldn't they? Okay, so far so good. Yeah, these are being repaired. Oh. Ah, haha. Wait a second. Do we have some sort of machine gun attack up close? No, that was a helicopter. I was just wondering. Do these Patriots have like a machine gun mounted on them on top of what they usually have? Just take a step back here. Oh. What? Wait, what the hell even was that? Because that looked like an air explosion on top of what we had here. Anyway, how about we get another one of you? Because we're going to need that money sooner or later. And let's get this one here too, which we could have gotten earlier than these would all be promoted, but oh well. So let's take that out. Let's see how well you perform against this one Sam side here. Okay, we lost one of them here. That's totally worth it. Ooh, already? Oh, I don't like that. Don't like that. Okay, just get in here. Just take this one guy here out. Thank you. Okay, so we definitely need some of these guys here now. Even if we don't have a whole lot of money for that. Yeah, not a fan of that. Okay, so you just go on patrol here for now. You can take out this infantry here. And you can take out these guys here as well. Yeah, this should be okay now because... we lost almost all of these here. That's okay for now. This is not going to work out in the long run, but for now it's okay. Just hang out here. You rebuilt me a bunch of these nevertheless. Let's also get you going here, and we would like to have a strategy center probably at one point. Do you want this here? Maybe we'll decide what we get. You can maybe be slightly more conservative here. But you guys... Yeah, well, but let's get the strategy center first. Also, you know what? That's probably going to happen sooner or later anyway, so... Oh well. Goodbye. We tried. Build that here, please. That's actually okay, because, again, I have a ton of flyers, so that's not that big of a deal. You should go on patrol here as well. Oh, hey, that guy got himself taken out there. Nice. Did I build another one of these already? But never mind. Also, let's get another Bobcat here, because I think I lost the first one. Yeah, definitely did. You can still stay there, because we probably want some defenders that are good against infantry, because the other guys can't even target that. Yeah, this was a little bit tighter than I thought it should have been, but that's fine, because we'll figure this out. Let's build one more of you here. We still want a wall of these here. And how about you get me some more of these here? What you should also do is have one helicopter just hang out in our base, because he might send infantry after us at one point. So that might be a good idea. Okay, so that looks quite well. I mean, these guys will have to refuel at one point, but we still have these guys and our Patriots here, so the combined effect of those should make this work. And we don't even have all of these. Also, these are built super quickly, considering their price. But I mean, in this game here, price and unit cost and build time no longer have a hard correlation as they had. You know what? You just take this out. I don't. Do you want to have that? I think we want to have that. Let's try to take control of that factory. They might target it, but to be honest, that distracts them, so that's fine with me too. And what do we want here? Strategy center 100. Ooh, this double armor, that's quite a lot. Firepower. Do you want the firepower? To be honest, I have the feeling armor is more valuable in the long run, because oftentimes I seem to do some little bit of overkill here anyway, so. Let's just see. Also, does this reduce cost of my planes? I mean, I don't know whether those count as vehicles in the context of this here. We'll have to see. Also, oh, get out of there. Okay, I guess you need to... Oh, this cloud here. I'm not a fan of that either. Whatever. Whatever. Yeah, you'll be okay. Can you detox that? Still not sure about that. I think I tried that a couple of times, but I was never quite sure whether that actually worked. Okay, you just kill these guys, please. Guess we could also get a helicopter over there if we wanted to. So let's check whether that actually reduces the cost. It does. Nice. Okay, let's get one helicopter over here just against nasty infantry attacks like that. And let's replace this helicopter here. And then we also would like to have these upgrades here. And yeah, this one here. And just all the stuff. Just give me the stuff. You take a step back here. Going to build a couple more of these, so they have a harder time destroying all of them at once. And then, I think we just want a bunch more of these platforms here, so we have a nice, some nice income. And after that, we can then just start building some more levitation pads and get our air force ready to take this guy here out. We seem to be doing just fine here, so that's good. And our defense here also seems to hold quite well. We've lost one guy, that just happens. Yeah, it's going to happen sooner or later, but it's fine. And it's just one group, you might even get a second group just for that. Also, this is not being repaired, is it? That's fine. Do we have... Okay, so... No, we just have two... what am I doing here? Also, all of these are just building. Let's get one more. You can actually fix me that tech building. I thought those would auto-repair, but... I suppose they don't. So now that you're ready, let's just have you patrol here. And you know what? You can take that out. It's not likely to be a problem at any point, but let's just do it because it slightly bothers me. So there's a bunch of these guys coming after me. So you can build me another levitation pad here. Or how about you can do that because you're around the corner anyway. Don't know why I built this so awkwardly, but I did. You please stop that? Nothing can live beneath my toxic cloud. Okay, you just hang out there then. And you will please come over here and fix that for me. Thank you. Yeah, I'm not too worried here because, I mean, I still have my Patriots here. So, I'm probably going to get this at one point. But yeah, for now, so we have eight of those once we're done here. That's a decent amount. But let's see whether that's enough in the long run. Okay, I think I'm just going to build a bunch more of you because I really want to make sure that you always have enough of these in the air. And we definitely need another power plant here. Probably two. Here we go. Let's build one here. And yeah, this one here. What even is this? A stealth upgrade. Okay. I wasn't even paying attention to that. But yeah, I'll take stealth. Who doesn't like stealth? Also, you guys here, just destroy this once this guy here is gone. I just want that gone. Awesome. So you get yourself upgraded, and then let's just get more money with the money we got. More. And you build yet another one of these here. You can also use these as shields. Ready for takeoff? Indeed. So you just join these guys here. Don't mind us, we're just circling around here. And these attacks here are really not that big of a problem, are they? Okay, let's get this SAM side here killed. Control rod upgrade complete. Good, 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 good. Control rod upgrade complete. Did that destroy any one of you? It didn't even. Nice, nice. I'm not going to complain about that. Let's maybe get just one or two more choppers just kind of hanging around here as defenders. There we go. So you're hanging around here. Okay, good enough. You can just come back. The question is, do we even need you there? You know what? You can just stay here. Awesome. Here we go. And let's just get one more of these. Just like, oh, ho, ho, ho. Well, looks like we did have some casualties here. Oh, that's fine. We'll compensate for those. Oh, this guy here is doing that, isn't he? Okay, well, time for you to die then. Man, this guy should really not outrange these. This is really bothersome. that they just patrol there and do nothing. Also, I didn't quite need to do that with all of these guys, but whatever. Yeah, that's really bothering me. But never mind. So we do have a decent amount of cash here. Oh, hello, Jarman. Did you snipe this guy here? Oh, you sniped this guy here. Yeah, whatever. Be my guest. I guess we could get a stealth detection drone there at one point, but it's not super important, is it? Here we go. Oh, yeah, there you are. But are you really always ready? Let's get some of these special levitation pads. Let's maybe build those up here. So those will clear. Oh snap. Oh, this guy is trying to attack the factory. Okay, well, be my guest with that. Wasp. Oh, please kill these guys. Thank you. And here we are. Ooh, good thing that guy didn't once consider taking out that helicopter. I'll appreciate that. I do appreciate that indeed. And I think we're on our way to the final promotion too. Okay, I think we should have enough income soon. How much power do these cost anyway? So the special levitation pad costs just one unit of power. Not a problem then. I think I'm just going to go with these ones here. They're already expensive enough. Ooh, it's his super unit. Okay, well, time for you to die then. Attack this guy here. That's a priority target now. Well, that's gonna be a bit expensive, isn't it? Okay, do you even have an air attack? That's a really question. You know what? Let's take a step back here. Also, we've got this one here now, and oh snap. Okay, I guess you're mostly dead now. Goodbye. Okay, just, you know what, you guys can just continue to circle here. You'll take those guys out. Yeah, that was totally fine. More of you, please. And how about we get yet another one of these? But we also want our air control or communication center, sorry. Nope, we want one of these. There we are. And this one here, 5 units of power, that's not actually that much. Okay, so how many of you do I have to replace? There we go. So that wasn't actually that bad. Yeah, it's not super impressive. Is that guy better against ground units, maybe? Who knows? In any case, you can please destroy this guy here. And we also, yeah, can get this one here now. So get that speed upgrade. And I think we're just going to systematically go across this map here and murder everything. Because, I mean, what else would we do, really? Let's build one of these here right at the front lines, because that's how I roll. This helicopter here, did that actually... I don't think that helicopter made it. That's fine. Get over here. So did I get a rebate for these ones here? Yeah, I did. Get that discount. And you're so cheap that you get an immediate promotion for that, pretty much. Okay, time for you to go. You can spill your effort somewhere else. Some of like motorized armadillo there. More of you then, and more of you as well. Yep, I think it's dead. Not entirely sure, but I think it's dead. Then you can take out this factory here, because I don't want these annoying cloud attacks attacking my base. You can come forward a little bit more now. Okay, oh, so I have to activate that, I thought. Also, Perma Stealth. Can I shoot this down in time? Looks like I did it. Well, look at that. But just in case that happens again, let's get some anti-air here. Awesome. You can get yourself a gun here as well. And how about you just take this out? Who needs tactical lasers if I have flying artillery? That's a lot of cruise missiles. Are those cruise missiles? I don't even know. I know that the V2 is a cruise missile. I mean, that was invented before the cruise missile. But it counts as one, like, class-wise, if you know what I mean. Yep, little foundation for some of this here. Power situation is totally fine. Okay, it's more of you. That's also totally fine. Yeah, these guys are really speedy now. And who doesn't like a speedy plane? Also, I think these guys are at least partially dying in their own toxins. Which is how it should be. Can I... Okay, you know what? You just attack this. If I get set you in guard mode, you're just going to try to destroy the entire map, and that's just not how it's going to... Really, this situation again? We had that before. Wait, look who's back. Then let's get you to well on the guy as well, and you guys here. And again, I'm not even sure this guy has any anti-air capabilities. Anyway, think we can take him down. Just about. Oh, actually, you know what? No, we didn't. We totally didn't. And nope, doesn't look like you have anti-air capabilities. But that's totally fine. Oh, what? Why would you... Whatever. Kill this guy here, please, and then you can go back on patrol. Let's replace whoever died here. Just two of you. That's okay with me. And then you can go back on patrol here. Okay, so we should probably get an Aurora levitation pad as well. Did I lose anyone here? No, it doesn't look like it. Where could I build that? Let's just build that here. It's not the most elegant way of doing that, but I'm not getting paid for being elegant. You can destroy this bunker here. So a lot of these things aren't really a big threat to me, are they? There we go. That's what I wanted. I don't think I always need all of these, because look at this. This is total overkill. So I should probably just send them on guard mode here. The question is, if I send them on guard mode, what do they destroy first? We'll just try. We'll send them on guard mode in this corner here, and we'll see what they try to murderize first. Probably this bunker here, but I'm okay with that. Or not. No, it's not the bunker. This bunker instead. It's the other bunker. Well, be my guest. Okay. Oh, all of you go on patrol here, and I thought someone was supposed to build that. Oh, you got yourself Jarmond in the meantime. Well, that's unfortunate, isn't it? Oh, someone else got over there. Do I have a dozer somewhere? Yes, I do. Okay. Let's maybe build one more here, just in case. What this guy really needs is a button that just automatically rebuilds or whatever planes you lose, just because. So they seem to destroy this stuff here first now, which is nice. And towards the SAM side stuff here doesn't seem to be super effective against. Yeah, it's not that effective. So yeah, let's just have these guys do their thing for the time being. Yeah, a little bit worried about the Scudstorm, but to be honest, building these Auroras doesn't take that long. It mainly takes money, it doesn't really take that much time. So I'm not too worried about that. You're still here? Oh yeah, I should probably repair that, because the rebate is quite nice to have, isn't it? Let's send a couple of guys over there. Let's build Duke Nukem. Navtech. B-Fighter Airstrike, okay. I guess maybe he can just call in one, like Natasha. Anyway, more of you, please, to die. You know what, you just take this out. Because after feeling otherwise, these guys are never going to do it. Oh well, I guess they did it now, so never mind. Okay, someone just take out this guy here, thank you. And then let's see whether we can just clear out the entire map like that. It's going to take some time, obviously. Is it this time again? You know what, we're going to do that now. Thank you. So yeah, these guys' guard radius is way, way smaller. Like the Chimeras, their guard radius is just... It just seems to be the entire map. That's what it feels like. So this is going to take a while, because they're just going to murder everything, but I'm okay with that. Oh, here's Duke. So, can you guys not get over there, or did I not... Oh, wow, you're really locked in. Well, I could build a transport helicopter. But I could also just not do that. Yeah, this stuff here gets itself destroyed as well. Yeah, I'm not quite sure what their priority algorithm is, and it doesn't matter too much. What we're also going to do is get a bit of an assault force ready. Not a real assault force, just tactical missile defense, yeah, whatever. Just build some guys here. Oh, nice try. And then we're going to secure the area just so they don't always crawl across the river here again. And let's actually get a transport helicopter. Combat Puma. Yeah, let's get this one here going. And we should also get our... You come over here. Oh, you're already killing those guys, so never mind. Yep, it's that time. We do have the bombing run. The question, what do we want to use there? We could just use it on this area here in general. Because that might actually clear out some of this guy's stuff. Oh yeah, that bunker had to die sooner or later. Sooner or later that had to happen. So just gather here instead. You can drive through this cloud here. That's not that big of a deal, is it? Okay, there we go. Nice fireworks. Bombing carpet, what do I want to do with that? Just destroy some stuff here. And you know what? Do I want the... Get this strike here. What can you destroy for me today? Let's just target this. Let's see whether you get through here. Whether that works. So this seems to work quite well because he doesn't really have much apart from his SAM side that's actually even halfway effective against me. The stealth gen was way better in that regard. Okay, you come over here. Do we need light tank support? Maybe we do, maybe we don't. We might never find out. Oh, there could still be traps here, couldn't there? Oh, there probably are still traps. Oh, well. What even are you? Eye designator. Ooh-hoo, that's quite something. Yep, there sure were traps there. Well, two of you are still alive, good enough. This again. Could you... Why? Okay. Whatever. I lost like two of you here and five of you in total. It's half my guys here. And I don't think I've lost any one of you yet. Doesn't seem like it, no. It's good. Oh, you do have a target designator here. Maybe I should just have you hang around here. That could be useful. Yeah, let's do that. And didn't I build the transport helicopter? I sure did. Let's get you in here. There we go, and because I like my rebate, did that actually get through? Or maybe it did, maybe it just repaired it, it doesn't really matter all that much. Let's have you come over here. And... You just continue to destroy stuff here. And... You can just... Not on the combat drop, just a regular drop. This pilot here must have killed I don't know how many people. So the dozer here is gone, isn't it? Okay, that's a bit unfortunate, but never mind. In this case, where do we have a dozer left? The ghost dozer. You can't get past that because, like, your pathfinding doesn't take that into account. That's a dead vehicle. You just kill this here. Do I even have? Yeah, I do have a full airfield of you. It's again probably overkill, but I don't care. Oh, that actually did kill you. But only one of you. I can live with that. Every moment you delay, you die a little bit more. Okay. So Hornets, you just hang out here. And what's happening here? Oh, these guys are still coming for us. They're not even effective against these light tanks here. So we're all good. Let's build another one of you here. Just right here. And then you come over here. You can join these guys here. You can maybe refocus a little bit. What would... Whoa, don't do that. What the hell do you think? No. I tell him you can't drive down here. That's not completely blocked off. Don't tell me this is completely blocked off. You come down here and you can drive around here. I don't believe you if you say otherwise. So anyway, we will have enough auroras ready in time, I think. Well, we'll see about that. Let's rebuild you.
Light armor reporting in.
Gotcha. You really are light, aren't you? Are you honestly telling me this is completely sealed off? I have a hard time believing that. Anyway, let's get one of these going here. And let's get some more auroras. I think we need at least 7 to actually destroy the Scudstorm properly. Oh, okay, I forgot about those. That's what happens if you use ground units. That's why you don't use ground units. Okay. Yeah. Oh, well, look at that. Could just... okay, how bad is the situation here? It's not super bad right now, but we might just leave that there. We might also... Okay, that might not be ready in time. I think we just have to Aurora in here. I don't think this is going to... This might not even work. But we'll have to see. Got Jarmond here again. Let's see whether that works. Maybe we can at least go get it down to the GLA hole. There we go. No, that actually worked. That did actually work. Well, time to rebuild you then. You died. You did not die in vain. There's actually a point to that. Okay, that's not so cool. I think we might just strategically bomb this area here at one point. But first, let's find out who died here, or rather on which airfield, or levitation pad, sorry. This plane here died. That's still fine. And you just cross here, and you can build me an arms factory here. I mean, theoretically. Also, just carpet bomb the hell out of the area here. Oh, and we've broken the... We've broken this here. So there might be some Hornets coming after me at one point. That's not that big of a deal. Instead, you're still building this. How about we just get some helicopters over there? I'm also not really using my bomber as much, am I? No, not really, but that's fine. This story again, of the just being shot from a distance while they're on guard mode. That's not really proper guarding, is it? Anyway, yeah, once this wave here is gone, we should be alright. Oh, yeah, there's Jarmond. How about you just kill Jarmond here? Yep, Jarmond can eat a lot of machine gun bullets. And full promotion for Duke Nukem here. Nice, nice. And if you could defend yourself, that would be nice too. Thank you. Okay. So you can use it against these guys as well. That might be useful at one point, but not right now. And we need to rebuild a couple of you here. So we have a couple of helicopters. Maybe we should just use you instead of the... Okay, a couple of you over here then. Let's see, this looks okay. Oh, what we should also do is destroy his black market here at one point. Otherwise, we're just going to wonder why we didn't clear out the map here properly. And it's always because of that black market.
Unit lost.
There we go. You can please die. And let's make sure all of these here are actually on patrol. Because I'll rebuild some of them. Why would you go over there? I guess, was there not enough space on this side here? Oh, yeah, that's what I wanted. Breathe in and breathe out those delicious chemicals. So more of you. Yeah, I suppose you can use this guy here while playing fast and everything, but I have the feeling just going over the map like this, it's actually quite convenient. And oh, look at that, that's a lot of infantry. Is it? Oh, it's just this story here again. Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, these guys fall really quickly to helicopter fire. Yeah, this is quite a convenient way to handle the situation here, and I do appreciate that. And this is quite nice that you can select these via the menu. Yep, get that coyote in here. Also, yeah, how about we just bombing run our way through here? So, maybe one of you should get a detector. Jet sniper, scout drone, yeah, let's get that. And that doesn't detect... Oh, that was not necessary. Oh well, but it did happen anyway, didn't it? Is this gone now? Yeah, it's gone. I think. There we go, one less SAM site, I think. Nope, not one less SAM site, because evidently that wasn't good enough. That's okay, so I'm just going to send all my Auroras after this one SAM site, which is almost dead anyway. Also not really necessary, but yeah, I can afford it. I'm the Air Force General.
You will regret intruding on my experiments, General.
Awesome, you please come over here. You can join my helicopter fourth in the north. And I think, yeah, we're mostly done here. Just have to make our way through here, but it shouldn't be too much of a problem. I think what you can also do is just Aurora guard this area here. The question is, how much anti-air does he even have left? Some here. Oh, the hero unit is also still here. And this guy just can't decide where he even wants to attack. And that's why he's dead now. So you can focus on here as well. And you can just take out this arms dealer here. Also, this guy does have an anti-air attack, but I guess he just didn't utilize it. Maybe he was still focusing on ground targets. Oh, that's fine. Auroras, you can maybe take out this guy, even though that's not really your field of expertise, is it? Unless you were doing that anyway. Yeah, I guess it's not the best way of approaching this, but it's fine. It will be good enough. There we go. Awesome. You just got here. And wait, was that a sniped resource buggy there? It looked like one. But anyway... No, I think the mobile stash was just... It just looked a little bit grey, but I thought it looked a little bit like a snipe building. Like a sniped vehicle. Okay, let's destroy that. And yeah, I think we can wrap it up like this. I don't think he really has much to throw at us, does he? Strategic bombing is also almost ready, so you can just throw that in for good measure. Yeah, we're losing some guys here, but... Does it really matter? Does it really matter at this stage here? And I don't think it does. You know what? You kill this guy here, because he bothers me. And then let's make sure we strategically bomb our way through here. And nope, nothing else is ready, otherwise you could just go for the full fireworks here. And what do we have here? Oh, the murder train. What did you kill exactly? You know what? We might never find out. Also, I don't think I want you to rebuild this. Thank you very much. There we go. Nope, don't want you to rebuild this either. Oh, this guy here escaped the bombers, but he did not escape the helicopters. That didn't really hit all that much, did it? Never mind. Howard's position, nothing to be worried about. I don't think he has any anti-air left except for this guy here and maybe some stuff in the palace. But we can take care of that. You maybe just take out this factory here. There we go. And then take out... this command truck here. I think this might be it. So, let's go for the palace. Also, these deal a lot more damage against buildings than I thought they would. Then again, most of them are also promoted, so there's that. So you just sweep across here, and what did you overlook? Let's just see. Is there still the... Oh, wait, there we go. Yeah, that wasn't so bad, to be honest. This guy here really only has the SAM sites and the mobile SAM launcher that is really effective against aircraft. And that's not really that effective against the highly mobile aircraft I have. That's better against helicopters who stay in the cloud for longer. And even though this takes a bit, you can essentially just tell your cameras to just clear out the base, because their guard radius is so huge. It seems to cover half the map, so you don't even need to readjust it frequently. Thanks for watching, and next time we're going to face either demolitions or assault. We'll see how that goes.